Hey guys, what is going on? It is Daboki here once again, and it's time for a little cubing video. I'm here on Daboking on the reboot server, and I wanted to do a little experiment to see how much stronger I could get with a billion mesos worth of cubes. So really quick, my items are not that great. I think I have about 70,000 range clean, unbuffed, and most of these items I got from either events or easy boss runs, so they're pretty trashy, not gonna lie, but I just thought I had to start somewhere. So I don't know how many guys feel this way, but I get very intimidated and overwhelmed when I start cubing on a new character just because I'm not sure where to begin or where to start because there's so many equipments, right? And then that whole question that comes into my mind, is it even worth cubing these items because you want to go ahead and upgrade to that quote-unquote endgame gear so these items will become obsolete and you have to throw them away. So how much time and effort and mesos do you actually want to spend on these items? So there's a lot to take into consideration when cubing, and I just get pretty overwhelmed in general with this whole process. So I took a step back and I was like, alright, let's figure out some goals that we want to achieve with this cubing session. So I wanted to get stronger, obviously, that's why we cube, and I wanted to increase my training efficiency, and I wanted to increase my bossing efficiency as well, just so that I can get that better gear. So I figured that this gear that I have right now will help me get better gear. I mean, that's just kind of the stepping stone process, that's kind of how games work, right? It's you got a step stone into better gear. So there's some things to keep in mind, and so what I decided to do was kind of get a nice spread over my items, just so that I don't spend too much time and effort into one particular item, but kind of choose a few items that I wanted to upgrade. So I think in this session I chose about 6 or 7 items, and I wanted to get them to at least epic and get them to at least 6% dex, because dex is my main stat on my archer. But I mean, of course, if something better comes along, I'll keep that for sure. So I thought that that would be a good starting point for my upgrades. And a lot of people do ask me, like, Daboki, when do I start upgrading my gear? When do I start cubing? And I am not sure what the right answer to that question is. I just figured that since this is the gear that I'll be using until my next endgame gear, this is like my last set almost, I just figured that I could upgrade this a little bit and then it'll help me get the better endgame gear that I have my eyes set on. And you know, it's that whole stepping stone process, and it does kind of suck to think about that I'll be like throwing away most of this gear, but I just got to figure that it'll help me get that better gear down the road, and it's that whole slow gradual growth that I really like. And you know, that's just what I really enjoyed about MapleStory and just playing games in general, is kind of really getting to learn about your character more, know your character, how it works. I don't know if you guys know what I mean about that. It's just, you know all the quirks about your character. You know, you leveled it from level 0 to whatever level it is now, and you spent that time and effort with your character, so you know all the little glitches and the jumps, and you know what the limits are with your character, and you really can really get attached to your character in that sense. But anyways, I think by the end of this cubing session, I reached about 94,000 unbuffed clean range, and it's not that great. I mean, definitely you can get a lot more if you like cube more efficiently, but I just wanted to do that spread, I think, and it was nice. You know, definitely increased my training speed, and it definitely increased a lot of stuff, so I'm really happy about that. It was really awesome seeing those like little growths, and you can really tell while you're training or bossing and such. So I did film a few more cubing sessions, so I am a little bit more upgraded right now. If you guys are interested in seeing that, definitely let me know. You know, leave this video maybe a thumbs up, or just tell me in the comments that you want to see more of my growth on the reboot server with Mr. Daboking here, and I'll definitely go ahead and upload some more cubing sessions. I'm not sure if you guys are too interested in this type of stuff, but I just thought it was kind of fun to do. It was a whole nice little growth, right? So it was fun. But anyways, ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for watching this video. Definitely appreciated you guys spending the time here. This has been Daboki, and we'll be seeing you guys later. Goodbye.